Drag each inequality to the correct graph. So let's take a look at each graph. This first one, first of all, notice there's an open circle. And that means that you don't have an equal to situation. This means it's either less than or greater than when you have an open circle, but not equal to. For this particular graph, notice that you have a 1 in an open circle. That means the value 1 is not included as part of the answers. And notice that the arrow here goes to the left, and that means the values less than 1 are the answers. So that means x is less than 1, matches with this one down here. The next graph, it's the same idea, except you have a closed circle which includes 1. So it means 1 and then all the numbers less than 1. So x is less than or equal to 1, which is this guy. The next graph, 1 is included, closed circle, and this time it's the values going to the right, the values greater than 1. So this means x is greater than or equal to 1, and that's this one right here. And the fourth graph doesn't include 1, open circle, but it's the values greater than 1, so x is greater than 1, goes with this one right here. Now remember to pay particular attention when you're looking at graphs of inequalities for open and closed circles. They make a big difference.